Johannesburg 1994. Angela und ich sind zurückgekommen in das neue Südafrika, um uns an das Alte zu erinnern, an die Zeit der Apartheid. Kevin Kobosane. Es ist auch seine Geschichte, um die es geht.
I'm not sure what it means being normal.
Jenny Kagel. Wir erzählen auch ihre Geschichte.
Kevin and I were like two lone people out there.
One of the most difficult things is you get worried that they bug your house.
I wanted to do something. And the most common thing to do at that time was to leave the country.
The situation caught a lot of people unawares. There was no policy, no guidelines, no infrastructure, no approach, and therefore no answers from the leadership.
No one expected this young white woman with such an innocent face would be doing what I was doing.
Available now on Video On Demand.